The maximum budget available for pre-listing home improvement projects is calculated based on the available equity in the home. So we have a simple calculation for that, and we work with it. It's 80% of the ARV minus any liens or mortgages remaining on the property.